this is my new, not the most new, but it is a new car, the Acura. The Acura Cat. It has many cats. A ghost wolf. Many, many different cats. All of the cats, actually. This is the Acura. It's a beautiful car. It goes 2.1 seconds to 100 kilometers per hour. Acura. Car. Many. I don't even know how many cars I have. I'm just trying to make sure the stream is working. Is this stream operational? Can I go further without the thing crashing after the first 2 minutes? Is this real? Is it actually going to happen? Well, we're going to try it. Another car. It would be like a different car every stream. Let's go to the very, very end. Wait, let's just count them without anybody. 36 cars and you can't even sort them. Here's the BMW M5. 3.0 seconds to 97 miles per hour. Top speed of 1,348 kilometers per hour. And I did not make. The only modification is the license plate. This is all. Orange. 2.3. This thing goes so fast. It is ridiculous. I can put this into the S Plus class and it will frighten Bugattis. This is a very, very fast car for S Class. It goes 2.3, which is absolutely nothing comes close to that. It's the fastest. The very, very fastest of the S-Class. It just doesn't have a top speed until you put it into the S-Class. It's the Turbo S exclusive. Stable and scary fast as well. 343 top speed. Takes a while to get there. 3.8 isn't bad though. But you can see the difference. It's the exact opposite. This thing gets quicker. And this thing has that top speed of 343, almost an S Plus tick top speed. Ridiculous. This is an old car that I don't use very much. It goes 3.5 and then it doesn't even have a top speed of 283. We might have to up or down this thing. I don't know what to do about this Carrera S. Here's the Acura again. Seems to be continuing to stream. This is a new, brand new car which I unlocked and I bought. Chevy Corvette Grand Sport. 309. It has a top speed of 309 and 3.4. An A Plus class. not sure if I've tried it out in S Plus. I'm not sure if I maxed it right out. I think I did. I believe it got to like something like 2.4 and 3.54. So this is an interesting car. The Eagle. And yeah, that's not how it was supposed to be. I guess that was okay. You can see him on this side, but you can't see him on this side. Lambo. It's the Coyote one, though, I named it. Low. Golden. Pretty cool. 3.8, 312. Pretty sick. Land Rover. Fender. 277, not a very high top speed, 3.9. A class. It was 322. Crown Vic, 4.3. The Falcon one. I love the name of this. Another new one, the Snake. I love this car. I haven't used it enough. 2.4 364 goes. Plus. We might tail it back. Bring it into the S. Try it out in a couple different classes, but check the tires out. You can't get tires like that on any other. This is all exclusive stuff. If you change it, you can't get those tires on anything. That's pretty sick. Look at the Snake. V10, is that what that says? The Snake turns purple and green. This one, you know what? We're gonna fix something on this car right now. It's stupidly fast. It's, for A plus class, it seems to be the fastest car, actually. It's a big problem. This drives me crazy. Can't stand it. Not enough. Maybe. Could be a Hornet. Hornet one. It's not a bee. Changing them back to B1. Wasp. also be right now, but yeah, the statistics. Slower. This is 160. It's an A class. That's crap. Wonder. I like making this a drift. this is the second Nissan Fairlady that I mentioned. I called it the Shark. It's B-rated again. 254. It's a pretty good top speed. 5.4. It has a big shark on it. A couple sharks. Really underrated car. It goes... It surprises me. 2.2 420 Bugatti with snakes. Fenders. Big spider on the back fender. Need for Speed. Logos everywhere. Named it the Turtle. Not the Tortoise. With the owl eyes. Pretty good car, not a bad engine. Nuclear engine. There's a fly on the top. Next, it's the Red Fox, another brand new car that I unlocked. The Mitsubishi Lancer Evolution X. This is a spectacular car that goes spectacularly fast. Check out the statistics between the Bugatti and the Red Fox. Look at the handling. This thing does almost the same, it does the same speed as the Bugatti, but the handling is so much better. You can drift with this thing at 373 kilometers per hour. Only problem is one of the logos is missing. Must be that on that side, but I'm not sure why it's having trouble flipping it. There's a lot of cars to go through. Also, oh, the next car is the Fair Lady again. Nissan 240 ZG 1970 283 4.7 254 5.4. Here is the beast itself. Here's the Raven. Lotus Essage S 2006 this car is. The engine is the best part. The sound of the engine. This thing is just cool. I named it the Raven One. Or Lotus. Dominates. This is a very fast car. This truck is expensive. Put a lot of money into this truck. It can go even faster than that, I think. 3.0, 355. I think it's actually maxed out. That's 3.0, 359, and middle of S Plus. It was made up really fast, so it's maxed out. It smashes stuff. It drives through everything. Most awesome truck I've ever driven. There's many trucks though. There is another Porsche 911 GT3 RS 2.7 335. Pretty good car. I've had it for a very long time. One of the first cars I had. Skyline. This goes fast. A plus class 3.6. Real one for a top speed. It is an absolute drifter. It says drift 2, but I think it's the main drift car. We have a Lambo 275 2.2. Pretty much the same speed as a lot of other cars, just the handling is going to be a little different with the Lambo. Fun car to drive. Quite nice. Wasn't even expensive. Another Lambo. 351, 3.2. Golden. Lambo 2. I believe it has the top speed in the AMS. This is the opposite. This thing gets there fast. Pista. I had it in the S Plus class until it was weird. Every other car got faster than it. Some of the other Porsche. The other Ferrari. This. This is like the original car that I won most of my races with. Ferrari 488 Pista. Awesome, awesome car that I don't use anymore. Because it doesn't have the top speed. It'll go 2.2 in S Plus. For the hell of it, I bought a McLaren P1 GTR. Didn't do a whole lot of I named it Frog One. Mm-hmm. 272, 2.3. It's fun to race when there's a when you don't have to worry about Bugattis. Here's another workhorse. This lizard. 3.01 is the top speed. It gets there in 3.3 seconds faster than any other car on the planet. In the S, in the A plus class. Walks on a rabbit. It's a lizard. Unbelievable handling on this thing. Holy crap. My goodness. This car is one of the best cars that there is. Maybe the very best car that I've ever driven because of the handling. It's got 95% grip. It is the Ferrari, La Ferrari. I hope to get another Ferrari. changed it to a drift. As you can see, it's 45% drift. So now this is our main drift car in S Plus. So it is the purpose. It's very fast. It is 362 top speed on drift tires. This is also a drift car for the S-Class. It's pretty wild. Nissan GT Premium. Drift 1. Another Porsche 911 Targa 4 GTS. It looks like a beast and it drives like a beast. It sticks to 3.6. It's only 0.3 slower than this lizard, but almost never drives. Another old car that I don't use anymore. This one, it's exactly the same as the other car, so. Wait a second, no, this is the Mercedes. 373 is a top speed, 3.3. Don't know if I've even looked at it. I think I looked at it and you can't upgrade anything. Should I try that out? Am I not doing this? It doesn't even have this. Slows it down, the suspension slows it down. Buick Grand National GNX. 241, 4.2. This is a drift car in the B-Class, or it was. I think it's kind of... Here's the fastest car on Earth. This is the fastest car on Earth. But has the number 23 at the top. This is ridiculous. This is the official Porsche 918 Spyder 2015. It was an unbelievably rapid. Seconds to 97 kilometers and maxed up at 375. If the Bugatti could maintain 395 kilometers, it would pass the Porsche 918 Spyder. But the Porsche 918 Spyder is not going to hit any traffic, so it always wins. Just leave it at that. That is the go-to car if we need a win. And then there's this. this car. Another new Acura. Remember what I named it? Petra. It's a fish. Official. Petra 1. Avoids traffic very well. 3.1, 327, pretty good stats. No, we're going to be taking the Catra. As it goes 2.1. It's 359 top speed. It's not of any use unless you're actually crazy. This is just for me. This is my cruising car. So our stream is now at 39 minutes. I got straight through all of the cars without crashing. So let's try and drive around and see what happens. Maybe I have fixed the stream. I made it at ultra super duper fast. CPU is at 24.8. 24. It's super stable. Maybe it is fixed. Maybe it's starting to work. I've been messing around with the settings on OBS. If I lose every race, then obviously the stream is fine, but it's just lagging the game. That's what which is why I decided to switch games and play World of Warships last night. Took me over an hour to set up, re-download, reinstall. I'm gonna have overlays for the...
Not very nice.